magic Archie was only in magic and in reality those all emotion because Magua loved magic. Archie was worried, so he met Wither. And they made a plan, but their plan was bad. Archie was in magic because Magua also loved magic. And he made a sleeping potion and gave that to Magua. Magua's plan was successful and red despite Archie's potion and his anger. Archie was invited because Magua loved magic, so he told Wither about Magua's plan. Wither planned to stop them, but Magua and magic got married. Archie was worried, so he met Wither. He was invited, so he made a sleeping potion and gave that to Magua. And he was invited, so he told Wither about Magua's plans. All of Archie's emotions were about angry. I think I should not do bad things when I get angry.